my first experience, as I do remember, at Enba, and it was really wonderful.
Both the quantity of entries has really gone up, as well as the quality.
What I saw is that, you know, there are a lot of people from different fields. It's a very impartial process.
It's been tough, to put it in short. The entries have been fabulous, and one finds it really difficult to choose the winners.
I find it very transparent, and more participants I'm seeing there. So it's quite trustworthy, I can say.